Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to start revision of the lesson, The Worth of a Fabric. Okay, yesterday in last period I have taught you, I have explained you this topic. Okay, today we are going to revise the question answers of this topic, The Worth of a Fabric. Okay, now the first question is from peers present in the class, the conversation between Thiru Alavar and the young man. Okay, so this is the activity-based question. By forming pair, we have to converse between Thiru Alavar and the young man, the two characters for there. Okay, so it is the only activity-based. Now describe the following with the help of the story I have given you. I hope you have written, all of you. Describe the following with the help of the story. What we have to describe? Thiru Alavar's character. Thiru Alavar. Thiruvalluvar was a great saint poet who is loved and respected even now. People said that he never got angry, never used bad words, and never shouted at anyone. He was polite, calm, and used a quiet tone even in the most infuriating situation. So he is very, what we can say, quiet. In infuriating situation also, in any situation, is very calm. So this is about the Thiru Alluvar's character. Okay. So now next is the rich young man. Next is about the rich young man. Okay, so rich young man. The rich young man wasted his time by roaming around with his friend more often than not making fun of others. He was arrogant to no bounds and decided to test the patience of Thiru Alluvar, which was an unethical thing to do. Despite his egoistical behavior, he listened to the words of Thiru Alluvar carefully and put them to use, thereby changing his idleness and bad habits. Okay, so this is about the rich young man. Now third, the fabric woven by Thiru Alluvar. You have to write about the fabric woven by Thiru Alluvar. The fabric wasn't made in a day. Fabric ek din mein nahi banta hai, as we have seen in the lesson. So many people work very hard to make a beautiful fabric. Okay, so it wasn't made in a day. Many people toiled in order to make it. The farmer who grew cotton in his field worked hard for months through sun and rain. He picked cotton from each ball and gave it for spinning. Then someone else carded this cotton and spun it into long uniform threads. The threads were dyed carefully, dye means color, dyed carefully so that they took on lovely colors. Thiru Alluvar's wife and he then wove the threads together, putting in beautiful designs. In this way, the fabric is made. Okay, so this is the fabric woven by Thiru Alluvar. Now, question number four. Question number three, read aloud the speech in which Thiru Alluvar explains how the fabric was made. अभी जो मैंने पढ़ा वही प्रेजेंट द प्रोग्रेस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ चार्ट. यस, जो मैंने अभी पढ़ा कैसे फैब्रिक बनता है उसका चार्ट बनाना. ओके, एंड लेबल देम, ड्रॉ पिक्चर्स फॉर द चार्ट एंड लेबल. ओके, सो दिस इज अ एक्टिविटी बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. दिस इज एक्टिविटी बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. Now, question number four, classify the words into A and B, positive and negative words. We have written this, okay? You have to only check. A may positive words, B may negative words, okay? So words behavior, words are great, beautiful, arrogant, impatient, quiet, worthless, proud, happy, thoughtless, hasty, shouted at, wasted, answered, offered, smiled, refused, toiled, grieved, died, rewarded, destroyed. Okay, these are the words. Now, in A column, you have to write down positive words and AB negative words. So first of all, we will see the positive word. We have written this, you have to only check it. Positive words, great, beautiful, quiet, happy, answered, offered, smiled, toiled, grieved, died, rewarded. Negative words, arrogant, impatient, worthless, thoughtless, hasty, shouted at, wasted, refused, destroyed, proud. Okay. So these are the words. Now, question number five is write the antonyms of the following words. Only four words are given. So we have to write down antonyms. Okay. So we have written this. Politely opposite, rudely. Calmly opposite, violently. Softly opposite, harshly. And carefully opposite, carelessly. Okay. And the next question is six number. Find the following adverbs in the story. You have to find out the following adverbs in the story. What verbs do they tell us more about? Kiske verb ke bare mein wo bata rahe? Because adverb is telling more about verb. Okay. So write down the pairs of the verbs and adverb. Aapko pair, verb or adverb ki pair likhna. Okay. So word adverb. Ago, greatly, today, politely, calmly, had. These words are given. So verb and adverb. You have to write down pair. So verb, humne likha tha verb dash adverb. So first is lived ago. L-I-V-E-D, lived, dash kya tha, ago likha. Lived ago. Second, loved greatly. Third, have today. Fourth, answered politely. Fifth, went calmly. Sixth, work hard, spoke, next, spoken softly, decided then and there, died carefully. So these are the verb adverb pairs. Use the following phrases in your own words. Phrases you have to use in your own words. See, first phrase is roam around. Roam around, you have to make a sentence. We roam around Paris till dusk. We roam around Paris till dusk. Okay, we roam around Paris till dusk. Okay. Now, again and again, we chanted the shlokas again and again. Very simple. We chanted the shlokas again and again. Bring something back. Next is bring something back. Each and every student on the tour brought something back. Each and every student on the tour brought something back home. There and then. Lokmanya Tilak decided there and then that he would not tolerate injustice of any sort. Again, I repeat, there and then. See, Lokmanya Tilak decided there and then that he would not tolerate injustice of any sort. Okay. So question number 8, next question is discuss in groups and think about it. Only discussion question. First, list a few occasions on which you had become angry. Aapko kab gussa aate, which occasion? So you have to list. What do you do when you are angry? Tum kya karte? What do you do when you are angry? Okay. And next is mention 3 occasions on which you have made someone else angry. Aise 3 kaun se occasion hai jisme aapne dusro ko gussa dilaya. What made the person angry? Kya kiya? What made the person angry? Can you avoid such things in future? Aap aise cheezon ko avoid kar sakte ho in future. So, this is the discussion question. Now, question number 9. Choose any one of the objects we use daily and find out how it is made. Present the information of the in the form of chart. Take one thing, this is activity based. One thing which we object, take one object which we use daily and write how it is made. Okay. Here, and make a present the information in a chart. Type of chart. Number 10, visit a library, read the biographies of other Indian saints, biographies of other Indian saints, share at least one story from their life with your friends. You have to visit the library, go and read the biographies of Indian saints. Okay, you have to read the biographies of Indian saints and discuss with your, share with your, discuss with your friends. Okay. And last question, question number 11 is form groups and display the quotes and messages from different saints in your classroom. Okay. Whatever the quotes and messages of the saint, different saint, you have to display in your classroom. That's it. Collect the quotes and different messages and display it in the classroom. Understood? Okay. So here we will stop. We have complete the revision of this. The worth of a fabric. Okay, revise all the questions. So do your homework. Here we have finished the revision of the lesson, the worth of a fabric. Okay, so we will stop here. Bye.